No, actually, looking at the cyclist that is moving around, because he's one person who's active in politics. So I won't say that we never thought it would happen to him. Looking at the situation, it is quite tense right now. So there was always that in mind, that maybe something would happen to him, but we didn't think this soon, because if you remember carefully, there's been two months since the late comrade Mosi passed on. So yeah, I think it's politically motivated. Yeah.
Okay.